My name is Morgan Grinder, and I am a senior in the Duquesne Nursing Program. I always knew I wanted to do something in the medical field, and I knew nurse practitioner was a perfect route for me, and nursing is the first step. My aunts and my grandma are all nurses, and I wanted to follow in their footsteps. After graduation, I hoped to become a pediatric nurse. I've always felt that I had a special gift with children, and I'm very excited to help them in the future. The main reason why I chose to do nursing at Duquesne was because of the 4-year direct admit program and because of the high NCLEX pass rate, and there are so many great hospitals to do clinicals at in the Pittsburgh area. I'd say my favorite part about being a nursing student at Duquesne is that I've had so many different opportunities to get involved in different clubs, organizations, conventions. School of Nursing is so supportive. Everyone tries to go out of their way to help each other succeed. And the professors are always interested in getting to know you personally. My favorite parts about Duquesne are that I feel so prepared to go into the real world of nursing, and that all of my clinicals and my classes have really prepared me well.